I'm still dying to allergies, I'm sorry guys. But hello YouTube and Twitch, how's everyone doing today? Hope everyone's doing well. Trying to breathe. It's not fun. Who wants to breathe anyways? I don't want to breathe. Okay, so a quick change. I'm gonna update my Necromancer build because I forgot about this item. It's gonna get a gigabuff for next season. So we won't spend much time. We are level 90, so we're getting done. So, but yay! Kind of forgot this item exists. I didn't forget. Don't. Not what I meant. Razor. And all I got. Three? Really? Huh. I swore I had one. But slapping that shit on. So, the change has been made is this. So I need to make sure I still can trigger everything. But you're not the one I'm worried about. You're the one. And obviously everything else from that point forward. Yes, yes. It's gonna be it. So, I think I have a better one. Let's double check. The answer's no. Okay. So anyways, reason why I was using this is it gets us that total armor cap that we'll need. But we can get over. Do we even need the diamonds in my stuff? 20, 20, 60, 30, 30. Let's. I think it's 62. I can't finesse the board anymore. That's the only max resist. You don't have max resist in here because you're just max life. And you're single resist. You're just armor. It was something I had that we could shave off, I know. That's not gonna get me far. Is it there for dexterity? Is it for intelligence? Dexterity. Intelligence. That does that. Okay, and then... That nearly gets me the armor cap there. So the trade-off, though, is... No, that's it. You slightly give me more life. You give me max life, and then total armor. But yeah, I think the Razor Plate is going to be good. Because it's not only getting gigabuffed, which we'll probably have to find a whole new Razor Plate. But it's getting buffed to give that max, all that max Thorn is going to be affixes now. So that can be affected by the masterworking. And I'm 98% sure the buff that's coming to it, the actual, like, unique effect, is the vampire power. But I don't remember. So we're gonna use the power of Google. That's 80% sure. Because the buff it's getting is you get, the Razor Plate will have a chance to X amount of damage to the Thorns. Which, yeah, Thorns has a 10% chance to deal 300%. And then on the announcement for the D4 update, let me find. You know, has a 10% chance to deal. Yeah, that's what I thought. It is the vampire power. It's just, it's 150% instead of the 300% that the vampire power gave. That's pretty neat, I think. Because, like, that's a way for them to bring back stuff without, like, declaring that, hey, we're bringing it back. And since minions can affect or be affected by thorns, I think it's pretty neat. So, luckily, I think that's pretty neat. Same reason as, like, the Ring of Mendelin giving thorns. You don't give thorns, but you give lines. But yeah, like I said, this, I don't know if I said it, but this will be, because on my seasonal, or not seasonal, eternal, oh, it's gonna burn. Yes, I made my characters go butt naked because I don't plan to ever use these characters ever again. So might as well take the material off them that they can't use anyways. So I threw in all the boss materials and stuff like that, which I'm glad I'm going to do this real quick. Hello. Have a have. But anyways, I'm gonna throw away everything, like everything except for my Star of the Sky. Star of the Sky is staying in my pockets, but my not one but two Doombringers and the Grandfather will all be being scrapped. Don't need that. Obviously can't get rid of Ego. Yeah, everything that I can throw away, I'm throwing away. Cause, which I will. I don't know if these will be necessary anymore. Cause like this class will never be touched, so I can take this back to being just. Yeah, I guess miscellaneous could stay. I will do this though. Because there will be legacy items. Okay. Actually, what I shall do is keep one of each unique that is class based. So obviously this is all the miscellaneous stuff. This is all gonna be the stuff that just doesn't have a spot. This is all the things I'm keeping. Because they're all gonna be legacy items anyways. So I think it'd be pretty neat. And then this is all that's getting thrown away. So, not a lot of it, because it's all really imprinted. So I don't think I'll get any of the aspects out of it. But, held on to what I could. So, but yeah, that's my thought process is, a lot of this stuff. Because, like, all my chest, I'll show you here in a second. Give me a second. Okay. So, yeah, so all this is to be thrown away next season.
I carry the best. Shards of the heavens. May the light keep you.
Same thing with here. You will be held on to because your stuff is new. So I gotta think of what else I can hold on to. Is anything legacy? Eagle horn. Grasps. That's the other thing, is I want to hold on to everything that is class specific. Is win for legacy sake. Excuse me. I thought I had more of these. I guess I don't. But that's fine. So these are gonna be my bear, werebear, and werewolf armor. Lightning storm, eagle horn, wind force, crone. Never used you. I know there's one I'm missing that I've probably scrapped. I'm not seeing it. Which that's fine. I don't need everything to be legacy. Yeah, these are all going to be held on to, which I'm going to put into my Necromancer's inventory, since that's not the one I'm playing as. And that'll give us more control on things. Anyways, so the actual search of the video. Yeah, the actual weapon that changes is needing you. And you. It is like this. There's switching. Is this is my one hit build. No, this is my one-hit build. Oh, this is my trap build. And this is my one-hit build. Yep. Is the idea is you're activated. Working on it. Activated. Okay. Because the next thing and the only other board I have planned to get. So I used to use this, but I haven't been using imbuements, but this. And just going for the, because I have max resist, kinda, not really. So. What is changing is so yeah. So this is my trap build. And I like it. But we need to go do this. And once we get on the hour. Nice. That's the one that resets cooldown on things and then Inner Focus is the one that interacts with you. Pretty neat. And then I have this for insane barrage damage. I do need to get more Gregory's done and get this to be the attack speed one rather than the condemnation, since I'm not using condemnation. You know, but yeah. That thing is pretty neat. Thank you. how neat that is. Really? So even with channeling, I still use all my essence from the... That's interesting. Kinda neat to know. Everything I've collected from that was, excuse me, pretty neat. I'm in World Tier 3. That's, damn it. I just noticed.
There's that.
That's a bit annoying. Let me go fix that. I was wondering why people were just falling over dying. Then a whole wrong world tier. Like, damn it, bro.
That's a good omen.
We got Rock Buddy. Ow. And we... they're wrong. Why aren't you dying? Like, unnecessary for you. Ever so slightly stronger than the enemies. Yeah. I might be in business. Goodbye. Thank you. Appreciate your time and effort. Nice. Look at that. Fully charged. Woohoo. That rock. Sad now. I apologize. Okay, so now we need to get ourselves starting on the next board. So I'm gonna at least put the board on and get to the legendary aspect, because I don't think I'll have enough thing. If that makes sense. Ooh, I am in danger. That is far too many enemies. I'll handle that. I'm a bit scared. I'm quivering. But we did it. And that's what matters. Didn't make it that time. I am taking far too much damage. Which I know why I'm taking far too much damage. Because my armor is a dookies. That's not nice. That's not cool. That was a very uncool view game to just put a waller right there in that trap area. I'm very afraid for when we get to the end of this dungeon, the actual threat. Ooh, and I cornered myself. Why would I do that? Oh, no. Oh, I thought it was a smart idea to corner myself. Okay, game. I love it. I just love it, game. Like, yes, I could have, like, an extra. Yeah. 4,000 armor, but. Very unnecessary of you. Yeah. I also get the hint. Nuts. I forget that tier 40 is the start of the pit. I can also read. Can I not read the level of these enemies? Well, that put me 100. So that's under. So that's okay. So 30. That's good enough for me. So these enemies should be a little more of my pace, so. Cause I'm a baby. Get the rogue kind, dookie. Gonna go find this one. Rotate it one. And then zoop. How about them apples game? Just give me hectic and that's all I ask. Very unnecessary of your game. Ellie. hate having allergies. Also, I don't know if anyone's been in chat. Nope. All by myself. Damn. Oh, so lonely. I wish I had more to say, but it hasn't really had much to do. I don't like the rogue. I don't want the theory craft for them, and I don't want to toss out ideas for nothing. I just need my hectic so I can... Ew. Kill Uber Layla. Okay, I'm sorry I asked. It seems like you didn't appreciate Donovan calling me. Really stream after this dungeon. I'm calling it quits. bits. Success. Which one is giving me the most range? Your active is going to be ambush. Grab all my stuff. And then we're on our way. I hate allergies. I hate them making me sick. I hate everything. Sadness Everdeen. I do kind of look forward to that. Because I'm kind of curious what that looked like with the new unique. But I don't care enough to touch the new unique. But, aim. I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed, and if you did, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you all in the next video. Bye.